My connection to this area is that I've lived here most of my life, and that since I was a child, I've always loved being by the lake. So I would like to see something beautiful by the lake. Because they asked me to do a land acknowledgement, it has more of a personal inspiration for me, because my mother's mother was Oneida, and I mean she was Chippewa and her father was Oneida. And because we lost a lot of our own learning and teaching of our background, it was a chance for me to pull some of the nations and put it on the sheet to thank everybody for the land that they took care of before we came to stay. I think in my painting, I'm showing that in the simplest form, with the sun, the sky, the water, and the land. And if people could connect in the simplest way to nature again, I think they would be able to find more peace. It's specifically important for the local artists to be involved in this area. It gives more of a personal touch because they've been living here for years.